Good evening and a warm welcome to each one of you. Please put your hands together and let's welcome the musicians of the tonight, Mr. Farman Fatalyan and his troupe. On behalf of Nalanda University, we welcome you all to the momentous and joyous occasion of today's musical concert that celebrates two significant events, the auspicious moment of Budh Purnima and the opening of the Center of Indo-Persian Studies. We are pleased to have with us tonight renowned Iranian musical, Farman Fatalyan. Farman's music transcends cultural boundaries, weaving together tradition and modernity. He's been a symbol of diverse musical traditions, and we are honored and excited to be experiencing his art. I would like to extend our deepest thanks to Farman for gracing us with his presence tonight. Alongside Farman, we are honored to have Hamid Soirara, aka Surya Dema, with us. He comes from a musical lineage and has a multi-genre experience in the field of music. He has been trained in traditional Iranian vocals and has practiced Sama music alongside the tribal music throughout his career. We're extremely lucky to be graced by your presence in today's event. I'd also like to introduce Mr. Rahul Raj and Mr. Sudhir Kumar. They're helping the artist with tabla and harmonium. We are also thrilled to have Dr. Mojun Jahanara as the visiting faculty at the Center of Indo-Persian Studies, ma'am. Now, I would like to invite Honorable Vice Chancellor, Professor Abhay Kumar Singh, for his welcome remarks.
So namaskar, welcome to all of you, and particularly the, our honored guests from the city. From the, we have Colonel from OTA, and we have the GM from the Ordnance Factory, of some faculty friends from Nalanda Vihar, and of course we have some guests, people from the press. So it is our duty first to welcome you because you have come all the way for this. Next is with me is my extended family and my immediate family together, because Nalanda is one family. We are going beyond that. We say that it is Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. So we have the whole family, the world is a family. So we have Dr. Professor Mojgan Jahanara, who has come from Iran. She has a good association with India for very long, and we are honored that she is here today when we are commencing the Center for Indo-Persian Studies. And the foremost is our very warm welcome to Mr. Farman Fatalyan, Mr. Hamid Surya, and Madam is here, Madam Nilofar is here. As the moon is coming up today, is the Buddha Purnima, a very auspicious moon, we have the light. The light that emanated from this region, the light that surrounded the world, the light that enlightened all across for centuries, a beam of that light is today with us. I really feel honored to introduce you here, Dr. Farman Fatalyan, who is a prodigy in music. It is what you gain from this experience today. I don't have that you can I don't promise that what would be the experience for anyone being here, because Farman has been engaged in devotional singing. Once a big pop star in Iran in the 70s, if I am correct, when he was a very young person, he had a visit to India and went to Puttaparthi to Sai Baba, became a devotee, and the spirituality of both the sides that we have in the western part, in Iran, Iraq, Arabia, and what we have in India, he has realized that in his singing. So whether he sings the Sufi devotional from the Islamic thought or the bhajans from the Indian side, it's a blend. It gives you a light inside you. If you can discover it tonight, I think that this Budh Purnima would have a great meaning for you today. Through Farman, I could meet Surya. I prefer him to call it Surya, of course, who is living in Iran and India, both sides, and he is also deeply into music. You all are aware, because this is a household thing for us, that the Sufi mystic thought in Iran and India, they are experiencing an interaction since long past. The idea that music takes you to a point which we call in the devotional side as sama is a point of time where you have a realization. Reaching that particular moment in devotional music is the main aim of all the singing. The recitation of the name of the God is clearing your mind of all thoughts of the worldly affairs. And this music helps in reaching us to that particular point. I have seen Farman in conferences in Iran, people enthralled, moving 8,000 to 12,000 people, buying tickets to come to listen to his versions of his songs. We may not have the good facilities in the auditorium that demand his performance in its full, I would say, in the full quality. But I know that the sentiment and the expression that would be there is igniting. So let us all welcome Mr. Farman Fatalian and his companions here. And this, I believe, is one momentous event for us. I am delighted. I am really thrilled inside. I expected this to happen, and I'm very fortunate to see this day that the Center for Indo-Persian Studies is commencing with a devotional contact renewed between India and Iran through a music and a person, a noble person like Mr. Farman and Mr. Surya. Thank you very, very much. I welcome you all.
Before the artists take the charge of the stage, I'd like to highlight some of their major accomplishments. Firstly, Farman is the first artist to introduce tabla to Iranian music. He is also the pioneer of mixing Western instruments with the traditional ones, and he has created the fusion Sufi style in Iran. His band has done concerts for benefit of children in Afghanistan, and has also performed performed the famous Vaishnav Bhajan on Gandhiji's 150th birthday. Let me remind you, he released his first album called Moghim in 1998. Next up, we have Hamid. He is no less than a prodigy with his knowledge and expertise on tanbur, classical vocals, and divan instruments, alongside performing in television shows and tours in Turkey. And mind you, all tracking back to his teenage years. In 2008, he started creating Sickle music, and after several years of continuous work, he released his first EP, Sounds of Persia, under the artist name and project called Surya Dema, in the well-known label Alter Records. His first psychedelic album was called Avesta, and he changed his production field after connecting with Baba Goa Gil, and his tracks have been played all over the globe by grace of his Guruji, Goa Gil, and he has toured in many countries like Iran, Nepal, Dubai, Sri Lanka, Turkey, and Greece. Now, before the artists begin, I would like to request that the middle aisle should be clear so that the view and the filming is clear. So now I would like to invite the artists to begin with their performance.
Talk a little bit about Sufi music, which was already told, but Sufi music refers to the music of the Sufis, which inspired by the work of Sufi poets, like Maulana Jalaluddin Rumi, Hafiz, Bulu Shah, Amir Khosrow, Fariduddin Attar. Qawwali is the best known Sufi music in India and Pakistan, and is most commonly found in the Sufi culture in Middle East and South Asia. However, music is also central to the Sama ceremony of the whirling dervishes, which is set to a form of music called Ayin in Iran. I hope you enjoy tonight's program. Thank you very much.
Thank you. شد دلواره و شیدای علی شیر خدا شد مبهوت جمالش شد و مشتاق لقا شد از عشق علی تن به سر دار فنا شد گیریم به کف ساغر جانان علی و گیریم به کف ساغر جانان علی و آییم و قیم در میخان علی و آییم و قیم در میخان علی و مردانه و با حالت مستان علی و مردانه و با حالت مستان علی و مردانه و با حالت مستان علی و
Thank you very much.
Om Jai Sat Guru Maharaj. Jai Sat Guru Maharaj. Oh,
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
جهان تار از آن یار وفادار بزن، دمی از مدح علی حیدر کرار بزن، دمی از مدح علی حیدر کرار بزن. یعنی آن روز که حق بود و دگر هیچ نبود، یعنی آن روز که هم بود و دگر هیچ نبود، در پس پرده معبود علی بود به سجود در پس پرده محبوب علی بود به سجود من مست مستم بابا حیدر مدد من مست مستم بابا حیدر مدد من پرستم بابا حیدر مدد من پرستم بابا حیدر مدد من مست مستم بابا حیدر
Vaishnava Janato Tene Kahiye Je Bile Paraye Jaye Thank you. Thank you. Chao.
Para pa para pa para pa 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 para pa.
Jumbo Virgin.
Enjoy.
A big thank you. Kheli mamnoon. Tashakkur. Great. I think we got a vision. This center has begun on a very fine note. A beautiful fusion of the music. As we appreciate our Iranian friends, I would say a big round of applause for the two Indian budding stars. I think just one day, they had just one day to practice absolutely a new music and they could perform so well. So that's what we say, that we have something together within us. I had read some comment that Iranians and Indians are two cousins who were lost sometime, and when they how could they get together was they caught the same tune, one singing the same song, and they got together. So this is the real miracle that had happened, and this is how we are together. Thank you very, very much for your performance. To all the audience, I think that you enjoyed very much, and not just enjoyment, this is something which is a soothing effect on our minds. As you are closing this academic session now, you will go with the very fine songs and music resounding in your ears. You will have this wonderful music vibrating. Look into the YouTube, you'd find Farman Fateh Ali Khan singing Vaishno Jan, for which he was sent a letter of appreciation by the former EAM, that is the External Affairs Minister. Late Mrs. Sushma Swaraj sent a big thank you note to Farman for his contribution that was that rotated around the world. That was the Iranian contribution of Vaishno Jan to the 150 years of Mahatma Gandhi's anniversary celebrations. And a very big book that has been published by the Government of India has your picture and your biodata and your contribution mentioned in it. So wonderful that you are here and you could come to Nalanda. Nalanda, of course, as you know, has the heritage of where we had people from all around the world coming into this peaceful surroundings. So you have contributed here. I owe you a lot of thanks. I owe you gratitude from the entire Nalanda family that you see here and those who are not here also. We extend a very big thanks to you. We are grateful. Thank you very much.
So now I would request Vice Chancellor Sir to felicitate. I request the Vice Chancellor for a photo with the artist. Yes, sir.